Anybody? Help! Please. Please. Shit. Shit. Shit! Can anyone hear me?
So I thought I'd record this just in case I don't make it out of here. You might be wondering, out of where? Well, the last I remember, I woke up in this crate. It's a wooden crate, and I have not left since. So far, I've been here for about 2 days, and I don't know what I did to be put here. I don't know why I can't remember anything. All I know is whoever did put me here wants me kept alive but not free. I woke up to a plate of food and water in that corner over there. I don't know how it got there. I tried calling out to someone. I tried calling someone using this phone right here. But there's no signal out here, so. I tried kicking at the wood, but it's way too strong, not a chance. I even tried chipping out the nails that run along the entire interior of the crate, but I realized that it's nailed in from the outside as well, so that's no luck. I just wanted to say that if I die in here, I want my family to know, if I have one, that I love them.
Hello?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Over here.
I can't tell which one you're in. Wave your hand. Oh, okay. I see you. I see you. Here, you see me?
I see you. Do you know who's doing this to us? Why are we here?
I don't know. I've been here for 3 days.
3 days?
Do you remember anything? Like how you got here?
I don't remember anything. There's gotta be a way out of this.
There's no way, I already tried. Don't bother, it's not gonna work. I tried already, it's too strong.
We're gonna die in here, aren't we?
Whoever put us here, they want us kept alive. They give us food and water.
Who's giving us food and water?
I don't know, I didn't see.
I just know that it's given to us sometime during the night. They must have opened my crate when I was sleeping.
Also, don't bother trying to call.
There's no service out here.
There's no signal!
Like I said.
Do you remember where you were last?
I don't remember anything at all.
What about your name?
Julia?
I'm Alex.
Wait. Is your name Julia Thorne? You're 19 years old.
How did you know that?
I found this book. I think it belongs to whoever put us here. It has your picture and info on it. Same with me. We were chosen. Selected for a reason.
What reason? What did we do?
I wish I knew. I'm just as confused. There's more people here too. 6 of us total.
There are more crates. Maybe it's for them.
6 people. 6 crates. 6 crates.
There has to be a reason. Something that links us all together.
We didn't know each other before this.
I don't know, maybe it's part of something bigger. Either that or it's all random. We were taken as a part of some sick game. Maybe they're watching us right now. Bottom right.
Bottom middle.
Top right.
Middle right.
Top left.
Top middle.
Middle. I won.
Yeah? I went easy on you.
Oh, did you now?
You know, it's not fair that you know what I look like, but I don't know what you look like.
Well, let's see. I have dark brown hair. I got green eyes. My name is Alex, and I currently look like shit from being in this crate so long. What do you mean? What'd you see?
There was someone there. They were staring at me.
from us, huh? Why are you doing this?
What do you want with us?
Hey! Let us the fuck out of these crates!
Why are we here? Don't leave!
Hey, I'm talking to you! What do you want from us? Fuck! This can't be real!
They're gonna kill us.
Don't say that. I promise, we're gonna make it out of this alive. Alright, is everyone gonna stop now?
Where the hell are we?
Hey! Why are we here?
No one knows. We're all here for unknown reasons.
What do you mean, unknown reasons? We're trapped in fucking crates!
I don't have the answers to anything. The only difference is I've been here for over a week already.
A week? What the hell is this?
Why were you put in here before all of us?
I just was. Then 3 days later, Julia, now you guys.
Who's Julia?
It's 2E.
So you're telling me you've been trapped here for over a week?
Yeah, I already tried to get out. It's impossible.
Who's doing this to us?
Like I said, we know nothing. Julia and I saw someone last night, but we couldn't make out who it was.
What did they look like?
They were all dressed in black. Like he said, we couldn't make it out.
How are you alive without any food and water?
We've been waking up to fresh food and water every morning. Someone's clearly putting it there when we're sleeping.
Look, there's six of us. We can overpower them.
The problem is getting out of the crates first.
Well, what about when they give us the food? Couldn't we fight back? Just one of us needs to escape and get the police.
They're only gonna open one door at a time. We couldn't all escape.
Only one of us needs to get out. A road can't be too far from here.
Look, if somebody wants to try that, then go for it, but we can't all count on it.
Hey, when do they give us food?
I don't know. It must be sometime early morning.
It's worth a try. Just make a run for it when they open the door.
There's definitely more than one of them. You'll be outnumbered.
Well, it seems like our only option.
Let's get everyone's names. I'll start. I'm Alex.
I'm James.
Elise. Brianna.
Jake.
Julia.
wasn't no coincidence that we were just put here.
What do you mean?
I found a book like 4 days ago. It has all our names, pictures, info, everything.
So what, we were selected? Selected for this sick shit? What the hell did we do?
Can anyone remember anything?
I can't remember shit!
Maybe we're being punished.
Punished for what?
Whatever it is, we can't remember anyways.
So what? We're just supposed to sit here and wait to die? This is fucked up.
Regardless of anything, we have to look out for each other.
She's right. Whatever this is, we'll figure it out together. No one's dying here.
Yeah. Except for whoever put us here.
We'll see.
Mind shutting up? Thank you.
Look! What the fuck do you want? Who are you people?
Shit.
We're all gonna die.
You're not gonna die.
They just killed one of us. Someone has to be next.
Nobody's next, all right? He shouldn't have ran off on his own.
What do you mean, ran? What else was he supposed to do?
We're already dead. We might as well starve ourselves to death before they can use us for their sick game.
You're already dead if you start thinking like that.
Wake up! We're never leaving these crates. We're never getting out. Why can't you see that?
But I'm not giving up without a fight. The next time they come, I'm gonna give them a run for their money.
We don't even know how many they are. We don't stand a chance. They've already killed Jake. What makes you think they're not gonna kill you? They're probably listening to us right now, hearing everything.
All right, everybody just stay calm.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Julia, wake up. Julia, you up? Throw me your phone.
Why?
Just trust me, I need it. My phone's dead. It's a panel lock.
What?
There's a panel lock on the outside of our crate.
What are you thinking?
If I just had the code, I could open it.
What about the letters on the crates?
That has to be it. That's the code.
Hey, what's the number on my crate?
1N.
They all match. That's gotta be it. That's gotta be the code.
Alex, what is it?
Letters on the crates have to mean something.
It's gotta be the code.
Come on, let's go! We gotta be fast! Let's go, quick! Hurry, let's go! Come on, come on! Go unlock that crate!
What's the code again?
New era! Come on, let's go, get up!
How did you get that door open?
Let's go, we're getting out of here! It's just me, Alex.
How the hell did you open the crate?
I'll explain later.
Guys, we gotta get out of here. They're probably watching.
Okay, which way?
This way. As long as we keep going, we're bound to find a road eventually.
All right?
Come on, let's go. Let's go. We gotta go. We're gonna find out. Let's go. You good? Okay. Here, just sit.
We can't stop. Let's go, guys.
Just go. We'll catch up.
Go.
Here. James, give me that bandana. Quick. Let's go. Let's go. Put it around here. Don't worry. I got you. I'm not leaving.
Okay.
It's okay.
Here, we'll touch you. We'll come back.
We'll go get help.
I won't leave without you, all right? You good? We gotta go. Let's go. You good? All right. Let's go. Here, watch your step.
All right. Let's go. Alex, I can't.
I'm not leaving you.
I can't. All
right, sit down. You good? All right, we're gonna get through this, all right? Okay, let's see. Julia.
You sick shit! What the fuck you want?
James.
I'm sorry, man. We tried.
Why are you doing this? Huh? Why?
Wake up.
What? Julia, where are we? Where are the crates?
Look, they're leaving.
Your leg, it's healed.
Yeah. They fixed it.
Alex!
James? What is this? Where are we right now? Jake? I thought you were dead.
They never did anything to me.
They just brought me here earlier. They explained everything to me.
What are you talking about?
Everything we thought was wrong.
Mars was hit by an asteroid. This was their plan all along.
What was their plan?
To find us a new home. To start over.
This doesn't make any sense. You're not making any sense right now. Where are we?
You said it was called Earth.
Alex, we were the chosen ones.